Students, we are reading lesson number 5 from your Oxford English book, Dreaming of the Dawn Wall. Today we are going to read page number 67. Tommy worked with his climbing partner, Kevin Georgeson, to map out the pitches on the Dawn Wall. They planned a route of 32 pitches. Two of these, 14 and 15, are some of the most difficult climbs in the world. One requires the climbers to balance carefully on fingertips and toes, to spring sideways, to catch and hold on to a small bit of rock. For a few milliseconds, the climber is high above the earth, jumping from one part of a cliff face to another. Tommy and Kevin began their climb on 27th December 2014. They slept in tents that were hung from the cliff face. Their friends helped them by providing a daily supply of water and lots of support. Sometimes it wasn't cloudy or cool enough for them to climb in the daytime. They had to climb at night. For the first time, the pair made good progress and the notorious pitch 15. Tommy climbed it and moved on, but Kevin didn't. He fell. The next day he tried again, but it wasn't to be. For 10 days, Kevin was stuck on pitch 15. His fingers bled, his muscles ached, and his spirits were low. Tommy did not want to go too far ahead without Kevin, but it looked like he might have to. Then, on the 9th of January, Kevin made it through pitch 15. The crew on the ground, who were supporting the climbers, celebrated and Kevin's spirit lifted. Soon, the two men were back together, free climbing where no one had free climbed before. On 14th January 2015, Tommy Caldwell and Kevin Georgeson became the first people to free climb up the Dawn Wall of El Capitan. No one had ever managed to free climb up the Dawn Wall before. In order to understand just how steep and difficult the climb is, we can compare it to another 3,000-foot route of El Capitan Sleth Wall. Tommy Caldwell free climbed all the way to the top of Sleth Wall, trekked down to the bottom, and climbed up a different way. This amazing feat took him 24 hours. The climb up the Dawn Wall had taken nearly 19 days.